Can you imagine if there was a two-player one where the objective was to kill your opponent, but their objective was to, like, get some treasure, and they created a light bridge, and you were just hiding around the corner, and you just fucking disabled their light bridge when they were across the top of a trap.
It'd be mental, wouldn't it?
It'd be very difficult to make the maps for it, though. Ah, we've got this special orange stuff now.
What's this, a speed run?
Yeah. Need a box. Or is summit? Fuck! That disabled. Right, you've got to go and do the speed run while I drop the box. Otherwise, it's disabled as it goes through that thing. Ready?
Okay, go.
Too early. When you said go, did you start running?
Yeah.
Okay, do exactly the same thing again. Say go and start running again. Oh, hang on. You were too early, weren't you?
Yeah.
Right, say go, wait a second, and then start running.
Go.
Still way too early. Wait longer. Wait until you see the box dropping.
Okay.
Ready? Okay. Too slow. Between the two.
There you go.
You suck.
Fuck off.
Nice.
This engine, I think, looks fucking fantastic.
It's still a great engine, I think, yeah.
Make an awesome co-op sort of shooter type game with this. You just got the maps right.
Yeah. The maps and the baddies.
And the baddies, like, yeah. I mean, I really want to play
I don't think it is that much cop now. Right, we've got a 1 and a 2 thing here, so we've got to do something simultaneously. But I don't know what.
Oh, now send the old police back. Hiya, how's it going?
No way yet. Well, that's not helped me at all, has it?
That's gotta be done, isn't it? Yeah, keep doing that.
There. Yeah, but how'd you get up there? You gotta do a high dive onto something.
Dive, yeah.
Ah, hang on, there's accelerators up here, I think. Not around. There's nowhere high from where you can drop onto a white thing. What does that do?
Nothing.
It opens the exit. Hang on, I know. Come off that.
You can get speed up.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Okay, so cover the other one.
Wait a minute. Let's just see if it works. Yeah. Well, then I don't know what to do.
Yeah, so what you do is, I need to cover the other one.
No, you don't, because there's no way of getting the other portal. You have to then put a portal on the two thing, but you can't do that because you're stuck in a time warp. So it's going to have to be one of the things where you do it. You've got to create the portal so that I can gather the speed. Because I can't turn when I'm running.
You only do it once.
Martin, once you're up there, you're stuck in a tunnel. You can't do anything. It's up to the other person to fire the portal like in one of the accelerator loops. So you have to come and create the portals for me. And then you move to the side and you just go, bang, and I'll fly out.
Yeah, okay.
So give me a portal on each side, and then what? Decide which side you're going to be firing. Which colour you're going to be firing. Which one?
Yeah, so run into the blue and I'll make the blue here.
Which blue? You've dipped, but they're both blue.
Dark blue.
Right, run into the blue. Dark blue. Right, ready when you are.
I've got my eye on the crusher, so I'll get in.
Yeah.
Oh, that's unlucky.
Just run into a wall. Use a light blue. Fire the light blue.
Okay. Yeah.
Ready when you are. Ouch!
That's actually
really difficult to time. Right, set my portals up again. This time fire the dark blue. Yeah, I'm fine, I'm going well fast enough. Yeah, that's good.
Whoa, that was close!
Right, I'm now stood on something, and you need to be stood on the other side. So I have to be able to do your portals from here, which is why these bits are built out. Go into number one, chamber one. No, other side, I can't see both sides of that one.
Yeah, but I need to do the side, don't I?
Oh, shit, yeah. I don't know how to do that, then. I can't see the other side of that. All right, Louise. Still pregnant.
I'm loving it.
How the hell am I going to see the other side of that? I can't fire my red portal onto the other side of that box.
What I want is whether I have to just do it.
Yeah, but how are you going to do it? There's no physical way of you firing the other portal. And I can't fire. Ah, I'll tell you what I could do. I set up my portal on the number one jumper pad, and then I just fire my portal as you're running towards it. Right, I've got you. Ready when you are.
Right. So I'm gonna...
That's it. Right. Ready?
Yeah.
First time. Right, both stand on the pads. There's the box.
No,
That was brilliant, that one.